have the most beautiful woman in my life.
Where? Matthew, look. More monster. Oh, wait, hang on a sec. It's them.
It's beautiful out here. You still awake back there? Mm-hmm. Love to know what you're thinking.
Are you scared?
No, not really. I knew it was going to happen eventually. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. I don't know what's going to happen, and it scares the shit out of me. I mean, I feel like I'm leaving everyone I love, my parents, my friends.
These past years have been the best of my life.
Think of all the things we'll never get to have now. No kids, no grandkids. Hey, we'll never even get to grow old together just because
Look at me. You can't think of it like that. It's not your fault.
Matthew, I want you to promise me something.
Anything.
I want you to move on after this. I can't bear the thought of you being alone. And I know you say you don't need anybody and that you'll be fine. But we both know that's a lie. Matthew, please.
It's gonna be okay. I love you.
I love you more.
Impossible.
They are gonna love you. But not as much as I do. So, how did it go?
It went well.
Do you think she's someone your wife would have liked?
I hope so.
It was nice meeting you. Will you come back again and visit me tomorrow?
Of course. Bye, Annie.